Speaking of St. Francis, Cougars hosting Mount Vernon Nazarene on the baseball diamond for the final game of a four-game series on Saturday. Pick it up top of the third, Cougs up 7-3, MVNU threatening, but Noah Freimuth gets Joe Peremski to ground into the 5-2-3 inning-ending double play. St. Francis still up four, but MVNU would score three in the fourth to make it a one-run game, and then in the fifth, runner on third for Peremski. This time he gets the job done. Sacrifice fly ties this ball game up at seven. Ensuing at-bat for St. Francis, homestanding Cougs have an answer. You won't see this ball go over the fence. Poor camera work, but I promise you it went well over the fence. David Miller nukes one to right. Solo shot puts USF back in front, and that's where they would stay. St. Francis avoids the sweep with a 9-7 win on Senior Day, by the way. Congrats to the Cougs.